Hello. I'm Aziraphale.
And I know exactly what I'll be doing for the next 21 minutes.
Vol-au-vent.
My car does not make that noise. What are you doing to it?
Nothing.
Bravo!
Oh, you're crying.
I'm not.
Do you actually think you aren't? Because I...
Every day, it's a getting closer.
No, well...
Enter!
All right.
There will be sandwiches. Banana fish gorilla shoelace with a dash of nutmeg.
The magic is working today.
Yes.
The West End.
And Twitter and Grindr, whatever they happen to be.
A permit? A mason.
You never go to the pub.
We're in the pub now. We're having a ball.
I've got to talk to you, it's important.
I'm afraid I'm hosting a business meeting. I'll be with you in two shakes of a lamb's tail.
You can't drive my Bentley.
No, I can. I have a license. Yes, I passed my driving test 90 years ago. They didn't even require tests, but I insisted.
No. I'm just here to get the skinny lowdown.
I did the thing with the halo.
That's it.
Wait and see.
Wait and see? Any idea how irritating that is?
Yes, now.
Oh, God. Where was I?
Avaunt. Yes, yes. Avaunt, foul demon! Ah.
Was that a travel suite?
No.
They're the bee's knees.
I think it may be a clue. And I can guarantee you, it will be a night to remember.
6:30, my shop. Perfectly ordinary invitation with no hidden agenda of any kind.
But it is a clue.
In my tea.
Crowley's got Gabriel, hasn't he?
How did I tell you where Gabriel is? His children?
All done?
So, I thought I might pop up there myself. And investigate.
An inkwell!
Thank you. You're talking to the angel who fooled Nefertiti with a lone caraway seed and three cowrie shells.
Hello there. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm what's known as a newspaperman. Tell me, is this the Resurrectionist public house?
Be one of those investigative reporters, no doubt.
I am.
I have no wine, child.
How much?
Are you sure? Are you sure you're sure?
Quite sure. How much?
Now go back to where I parked you.
You're perfectly safe.
Should jolly well hurry up about it, or I'm going to have to take severe measures.
But do you really think it went well?
Absolutely.
She wrote books, novels.
Jane Austen.
Yes.
Is he here to amaze and befuddle us all with his prestidigitation and jiggery-pokery?
Well, I suspect that would be considered inappropriate.
Aggie, what if I were to just take these Shostakovich records
without paying for them? And we'll call it even.
Very nice.
Aziraphale.
It's very, very professional.
No.
Let's see, could you play something that's got a bit of swing? I'm in the mood for something modern. Do not bebop.
Not another word.
No one would ever... Jolly good. Good idea. Thank you, Jim. Carry on.
Has a permit, you see.
Give me the facts.
The farthing has vanished.
Can I come in?
No.
How's your naked man friend?
He's not my... Well, he's certainly not naked anymore.
Hello. I'd like you to call the telephone in my bookshop, please.
Phone?
Oh, yes. You see, I do have a gift for prompt.
Well, this record was found on the jukebox.
You got this?
Oh, absolutely.
You don't dance.
love! Yes. Yes, you see,
Shoemaking and obsession.
Right. So, I've unearthed some vital information.
Well, that's a foot.
Yes, thank you. She had balls.
Jane Austen.
Oh, yes, the brains behind the 1810 Clerkenwell diamond robbery.
Not bad. For but the blink of an eye.
I want to show you the clue.
Good news, Jim.
No,
this all started a very long time ago. But also, yes,
oodles of them.
You don't seem his type at all.
No, no. May I ask why you aren't crying? Now, we're going to Edinburgh. I just want to see you young people enjoying yourselves.